Hello, guys. How's everybody doing? Hello, I don't know, Anonymous, Boo. I hope you guys are doing well and had a great day. So what are we gonna do for this stream? So this stream, I'm going to be playing a little bit of a game called Trail of Ayash. It's a demo right now, but I got a code for it and I wanna check it out. I care about all of you guys. You guys are all amazing. You're super, super nice. You're always good to me and to each other. It does look interesting. It's, let me get the description. I'll read the description for you guys before I start. Where is it? Okay, so Trail of Ayash is an innovative and exciting open world game focused on the indigenous people and their struggles. Our world is a unique version of the lands dominated by the myths and legends of its inhabitants. Various tribes interact with one another, engaging in diplomacy, however you say that word, war, and expansion. All right. Fill the survey and win a free copy of the game. Okay, shit. It's mama solo time. It sure is. All right. New game, let's get into it. Let's get into the video, like YouTubers say.
Girls.
Hey, you finally awake? You call it your home community. I'm so glad that we could be here for you. I took that menthol cart apart and put wax in it. Nice. Wild men soon will send us to the mines. I hope you're as strong as an ox. Otherwise, you won't survive that long. How did I end up here? I feel like the great herd trampled my head.
Girls!
Excuse me. How did I end up here? Don't you remember anything? Our war chief waged war against the wild men. But our braves stood no chance against their heavy infantry. So-called Andes Guard quickly subdued our tribe. I just realized that my bot isn't dinging again. The warriors like you and me waged war from the forests and shadows, but Great Spirit was cruel and snatched our victory like thieves in the night. We were betrayed. Our chieftain sold us in exchange for some autonomy. This is how we ended up in these frozen wastes. They're using us to mine more materials with so much ore, they can make many spears. No, it's not Anonymous Mouse. What are our chances of survival? Most likely we will die here. Well, that's great. Enough talking, maggots. Time to work. Leave your cage at once and move to the mine. So be it. Now move it. I told the cook to feed you a bit. You just arrived here and you already look like you're daying. I think that's supposed to say dying. That'll come in handy if you want me to be efficient. Yes. Once you take your rations, you work till dark. Understand? I'm too redneck to be a rat. I remember you saying you're Texan. Have you been to Tyler? You can crouch to move below collapsed trees. You can jump over or roll. Press WASD to move around. C to crouch. Spacebar to jump. And left alt to roll. Left alt? That's gonna be kind of hard to remember. I never use alt for anything. Hello? Oh, wait. Interact. Take this mushroom soup and some water. Go to the mine now. You don't want to make their braves anxious. Ooh. I had a friend in elementary school who had dirt bikes, and I used to ride my horses. He lived near where I kept my horses, and I used to ride my horses down his street, and we would meet up, and he would be on his dirt bike, and we would race each other with my horse and his dirt bike down this dirt road. Obviously, the dirt bike wins damn near every time. I think he let me win one time for shits and giggles. Your decisions affect the world and tribe's relations. Oh, I can't turn very fast. That didn't like that. Okay. Who are you? How do I get out of here? Do I go the other way? Oh, here's a... Oh, what's this? I don't know what that word said. Look around and find valuable resources. You will be able to use or sell them for the wampum, which is a currency. E to interact. Hold V to sense objects around you. Ooh. Look at that. I thought I saw something. Wait, there it is. Right there. I want it. I'll be in the background and I'm doing coding on Discord. Okay, no worries. You can call your eagle to see the area from above. It will detect collectibles and enemies. Press V to call the crow. Remember to save your game often. Press F5 to quick save. F5 is to quick save, okay. And then V is call the crow. Oh, look at it. It's like in Valhalla. How do I? Oh. All right, back to player. Thank you for the hydrate. It is a pretty bird. Oh, look, another mushroom. By the way, in 15 minutes, I'm gonna go to sleep because I'm extremely tired. No worries. I appreciate you being here in the meantime. To be honest, at first, I didn't believe the rumors that they caught your band. I like his mask. You should have listened to the chieftain. You wouldn't be caged like most of our former braves here. I supply food for them and tribute as we promised after the fighting. Enough talking about the past. I remember that you were a pretty good hunter before the war. If you want, you can try yourself on the range. Guards shouldn't cause any problems if the overseer doesn't know. After all, I give them the best meat I can find. Thank you. Just don't tell the brave near the entrance to the cave. You can use my bow and arrows. So, you've received a bow and quiver. You can equip it and add the quiver to your... There's a lot of typing errors in this game. Add quiver to your slots in your main gameplay menu. Press I to open your inventory. Hold right mouse button to zoom in. Left to pull and release the arrow. So... Oh. Wait. Done. Here. And here. Reach the cave. Why is it not letting me move? Hello? How? It's not letting me move. Oh wait, that's because I have to do this. I'm assuming. Even though it says I have to reach the cave. How many times am I supposed to do this? Oh, okay. Try staying alive. I wish I could help you. Gotcha. Okay. Everything's fine now. I figured it out. Oh. Why are you following me? Some rando is just following me. I don't know who that is. Sun God is genuinely generous if he brings our foes on their knees. You'll work till the dark. Make sure to bring us a lot of ore. At the end of the day, I expect decent results. We need to work now. We will meet together during the break. Every time I see Canadian chasing seals in Canada, I'm like, here comes the Border Patrol Canadian geese. That's funny. Reach the workplace. Oh. Open your inventory and add torch to your pocket. After this, press F to light the torch. Pockets here. And then F. F, okay. If you have a pickaxe, you can try to mine natural resources. There are many types and they are very valuable. Press E to mine resources. Oh, do I have to hold it? No, I just have to keep pressing it. Okay. Your legs hurt? Why? Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Whoops. Hello? It won't let me go through there. From working? That makes sense. Those are the only things Canadians are scared of. And an empty case of beer and a broken hockey stick. Good point. I think we can rest for a little bit. The cold is killing us slowly. I have seen some frozen corpses. Yes, even the sun god can't warm us in this cave. Many have fallen. Yes, we won't survive long in the mines. Many of our warriors blame you for getting us imprisoned, but how could you know that our chief would betray us? That's why I'll trust you again. If we stay here for long, we won't have any strength to escape. When I was working in the last tunnel, I noticed a small opening gap. There is a second part of the cave that might help us leave this place. What if this is a dead end? We will die here anyway. We need to try it. We could, but we need to prepare. We are not the only ones who are willing to escape the mines. We will need more braves if we wish to escape. Many of our braves are afraid. Oh. I think Asalok can't stand the mine any longer. He used to cook in our war band, and he could come in handy. We could also use the help of Honovi. He's built like a bear and could help us with shattering the stone separating us from freedom. The third one is named Quetzal. He was a medicine man previously. If we get sick, his help will be invaluable. And Bagwaji? One of the warriors that fought with us side by side, but it'll be hard to convince him. He blames everything on you, but maybe you'll be able to explain to him that our chieftain is the one to blame. They'll probably enter the cave now. Better go and have a word with them. Look at your mini-map. It will give you valuable information about your surroundings. Red means enemy. Green means there's a fleeing animal. Blue means companion. Yellow and gray means neutral. He flew. Ayash, they finally sent you the mines. We wouldn't be here if not for your folly. I did my best. Where is Asalok? I am Honovi. Asalok got beaten up for refusing to work. This trade in words now ends. If we continue, we will share the fate of Asalok. Kairiyama sent me here. Kairiyama shouldn't talk so loud. I didn't agree to anything. Behind this wall, there must be another cave, which will lead us somewhere. But if the cave turns out to be just another corridor without an exit, we will be doomed. How can we destroy it? I have experience with work like this, but I have to deliver the guards plenty of resources today. Otherwise, they'll suspect me of something. What should I do? I need you to create extension for my pickaxe. At the same time, I will soften the wall with my old tool. Return to me with a fixed pickaxe. Also, be on the lookout for guards. We wouldn't want them to spot a gap. Oh, open your inventory and navigate to the craftings. Find the extended pickaxe and use or mine more resources to create it. Quests, map, skills. Oh. Wait, what was I supposed to do again? Damn, there's a lot of things. You can meditate. There's skills. Oh, create a pickaxe. Extended pickaxe. How do I do that? I forgot. Craft the That's alchemy. Oh, here's craft. Here it is. I found it. Return to Honovi. You are back. I just finished softening up the wall. Now, great spirit willing, it'll help us during our escape. Give me the nephrite so that the guards won't get suspicious. It appears that your intentions are honest. In this case, you need to speak with Quetzal. He used to be a medicine man and worked with shamans in the past. Where can I find him? He's probably entering the cave as we speak. Have a word with him. Okay. What's this? A pickaxe. Quetzal, greetings. How can I help you? Honovi told me about your good deeds. Has Karima spoken with you already? Yes, you can trust my words. I did speak with the rest of the braves, but I did not want to anger wild warriors. If they catch a whiff of this plan, no one will leave this place alive. Can't you aid us when the time comes? I wish I could, and maybe I'd put my life on the line, but I can't leave our wounded braves in this wasteland without medicine. I'm quite tired of the work, and I can't even use one of the scrolls I wrote with charcoal on this rock. I want you to take the spell to the wounded and pray to the Great Spirit to remove the sickness. Remember that once you use the spell painted on the rock, it's gone and can't be used again until you find a new one. How can I use it? Use your dream catcher with my spell. Your ancestors have been doing this for years. What if guards see me? If they stop you, tell them that I sent you to heal some of the workers that have fallen sick. Okay. If they stop you, tell them that I sent you to heal some of the workers that have fallen sick. Okay. So, you have a break now. Look around to find valuable resources and speak with others to know more about the camp. Every trader has different things to sell. This game is a little buggy. But that's okay. It is a demo. So I'm assuming it's still an alpha. Where do you think you're going? I said that you work till the dark. Oh. I have seen you talking with prisoners as well. It's no place for chatter. Yeah, you can go to bed. And now you're trying to leave the mine. You better have a good excuse.
Yes.
I watch you play.
Sure.
What is this game for?
To play.
But what are you doing this game?
Doing the quests that they tell me to do. Excuse you. Quetzal, yes, Quetzal asked me to deliver medicaments. What is a medicament? I'm assuming that's supposed to say medicine or medication. You're testing my patience. But if the medicine man helps him out, we will have more workforce. So I'll allow this one last time. But remember, I expect much ore at the end of this day.
Wait a minute.
That's funny when you say that.
Mean it?
Mm-hmm.
Mean it.
Mean it.
Mean it.
Mean it.
Mean it.
Cute. You can add your scroll from the main menu tab and access it from the quick widget. Open inventory and use magic scroll.
Can I say hi?
Yeah.
Hi.
Press the middle mouse button and choose spell from the circle. Wait, open inventory and use magic scroll. Press middle mouse button and choose spell from the circle menu.
Is that good?
Oh, that's cool.
Hi.
Wait. Oh, the healing scroll. Whoops. Hands? Where am I supposed to put this? Guess what I got? What'd you get? Wait, what did the thingy say? Wait, where am I?
Say hi. Can I say hi?
Yeah.
Is that good?
Are you gonna say it?
Hi.
My Bluetooth headphones? Oh, snap. I'm glad you found them. Oh, here it is. Use the healing scroll. How do I use it? This is empty. Where? Do I put it? No. Do I need to drop it? Wait, do I have to use it on a person? Wait. Crow combat. Does anyone remember how I'm supposed to do this? You sound lovely in surround sound. No, I have not.
Is this your first time?
Obviously, if I haven't played it before, it is going to be my first time.
We old stuff you got,
I don't know how to put this in my thing.
Says, look at the light.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I had to right click it.
Seth. 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 Look at the light.
Did it work? I'm spoiled. Wait. Why do I keep getting stuck on that rock? Finally, you are back. Did the spell work? Yes, it did. I feel a little bit tired now. Yes, using Dream Catcher to cast spells often drains your willpower. Now, let's hope that the brave will return to proper health. As for my aid, let's hope Sun God will give us luck during our escape. He'll help you.
Raven.
What?
Turn the lights back on.
Find Bagwaji? He's up there. How do I get up there? I'm smoking regs. And I only smoke dro. This shit tastes like ditch bud. I bet it does. They don't call it dirt for nothing. How am I supposed to get up there? Can I climb up this ladder? Oh, I can. Facts, right?
Raven, please.
You're fine.
You again. I hoped to never see your cowardly spirit ever again. I never expected you to surrender. I trusted you to avenge our ancestors and not to shame their spirits. I did what I could. I speak in honor. I'll get us out of here. I did what I could. You'll need to redeem yourself as the chieftain's son if you want me to gain my respect. If you want me to gain my respect for you back.
What are you doing?
I want to list the color white on the time.
Wild tribesmen are organizing a pit fight tonight. Sign up and bring a proud victory to our people.
Are you guys teens?
Uh-huh.
Weird. What's that?
I don't know.
That's a whip cage, dude.
Then why are you asking?
That's what the log and the
horse. Why are you asking me if you know what it is?
Mm? I don't know what the whip
I heard
cage
that
is.
The guards had beaten you. Yes, they're not feeding us enough. Sadly, the guards want to keep us weak so we cannot escape. I have one idea that could help us survive a little bit longer. Times are tough. We could make a rat soup. Do you want us to eat rats? Do you want to poison us? She's a trip. Do you want to poison us? We have an option to starve as well. Where can I find them? Look around in the cave or in the camp around their storage. Okay. As you have already seen, I'm pretty wounded. Are you? You look fine to me. You'll have to cook it yourself. Bring me 3 rations of this recipe. Since I don't have my own kids, can I spoil yours? Yes. They will love you forever. You can lock view on your enemies. Press tab to lock and Q and E to switch between targets. Okay. So I need to find and kill 3 rats. They said it could be in the cave, right? I doubt it's gonna be in here. We'll go closer to camp. Oh look, here's one. How do I catch it? Wait, where'd it go? Oh, it's over here. I'll DM you about that? Okay. Wait. I just punched it. Alright, there is one.
I am a blue.
girls just hit the piggy bank. Yeah, they are so fucking spoiled for life. Am I going the right way? Oh, yep, here's one. One bow. Oh, that's a dead rat. It's just rolling around. You can always spoil them with hugs too. Oh yeah, definitely. What's that? Rhodotus? They're play wrestling now. I need one more rat. Let's go back this way. That's an automatic given, right? Game over. Someone said ouch. Oh, here's another one. Did I pick it up? I think I did. Create 3 soups.
Girls! Hey, calm down.
Jesus. Create 3 soups. Alright, so how do I cook? Oh, right here. Okay. 1. Wait, why is it saying I only have 2? Oh, that's why. 1 mo. Welcome back, boo! Party till the drive shaft falls out. Girls, you're gonna hurt yourselves. Raven, chill out. Yeah, but you're screaming. Oh, wait. I wasn't supposed to come up here. This guy. Okay. Great. We will need some provisions to survive the travel. Travel? So Karima had a word with you. He did speak words of wisdom. Let's hope we succeed, or otherwise, it's the butcher's axe for us. Love your face. You will have a fight tonight. While they were beating me, I stole 2 health potions. Please take them. It might help you win this. You need to notify the shift manager that you will fight tonight. He will give you some time to rest before. Who's the shift manager? Oh, he's over here. I break pans and transmissions, not people's hearts.
Okay, stop!
You should be working your guts out. Why are you wasting my time? I want to participate in tonight's pit fight. Haha, you? Are you kidding me? You will be out after the first round. Get back to work. Your body looks miserable. Your braves fled before me like crippled men. Let me try, at least. Let's insult him. You craven, you fought like Brigand in the forest, feasting on mushrooms, while I fought like a man in a line battle. You'll fight to the death in the pit. Only the blood of our enemies can soothe the Great Spirit. You can leave the mine and enjoy your last few hours before your death. Alrighty then. This ain't the 1800s. Fuck off, Skippy. Right? Oh, it looks like we have to rest. Sleep until pit fight. I want to welcome you all to the pit fights. The first fight will be between prisoners. Ayash will have to face Ahiga? What a tool, right? Once he was a friend of free tribes, now battered and regretful, wishes Ayash would pay the blood price. In the left bottom corner, you can find key bindings related to combat system. Left mouse button to attack, right mouse button to block, left alt to roll. Yeah, boy! We have an unexpected winner. The second fight will start immediately. Oh, okay. This time, Ayash will face another prisoner. A Doeet? He's tall as a tree and will put a good fight in the Son of God, in the Sun God's name. Okay, Odin, no worries. The third fight will be between guard and prisoner. A put is one of our rabbit scouts that'll face the brigand of the forests. I like your head. It appears the ancestors were with Ayash. The pit fights for today are over. The winner receives bigger food rations. Once the day ends and the prisoners are in cells, we will get to feasting. He's good, giggling away in his room. Aww. Such a cutie. I love when kids laugh. It's one of the best sounds ever is when kids laugh. You made the spirits of our ancestors proud by winning the fights in the pit. Now it's time to break the walls, separating us to freedom. We managed to steal some weapons during your fight. Where is Honovi? He was asked by the guard right before your pit fight. He said he will join us later. Take this knife. We don't know what is behind the wall. Oh, everybody's here. Escape the cave. Well, I kind of need y'all to get out of my fucking way to do that. Thank you. Is this the right way? Am I going the right way? I can't tell. Oh, snap. Gigantic freaking spiders. Toxic substance. How did they get my ex in a bottle? Oh, I'm dead. Whoopsie. Wait. I forgot to save. How far back do I have to go? Oh, okay. So there's still, okay. Wait, let me save. Set F5 to save. I don't know if it worked or not. Save. Did it work? Okay, it worked. Oh, I need to put... Does this go here? Yes, it does. Food. Water. More food. Alright, well, I got 2 health pots for now. Drink some water. I need to heal. What button is that? 6? There we go. A clam. Animal bone. Fire! That looks hopeful. Sweet. Great spirit be praised. We made it. Heck yeah. I'm off to bed because I got my appointment early morning. Okay, Soho. Love your face. I hope you have a great sleep. And good luck at the appointment. We should play Clue on Sunday. Oh, you don't have Clue? Excuse me. Excuse me again. Love your face, Solo. Thanks, Peck. Can you hear it? Someone is in the caves behind us. Cruel spirits. They almost caught us. I had to destroy the passage behind us. I feel another hair on my mouth. It'll give us only a few hours before they'll get through. You did well, Hanovi. Who are those tall, stone-wearing creatures near the campfire? The who? Oh, that campfire. I got it. Yeah, I can't wait to see your nails. Oh, shit. I didn't heal in time. balls. I need to save after that fight. Oh, I have to do this again. What is that? I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could press 1, not 6. Alright, I'm saving. Save again. Wait, did it? Save. Okay. Great Spirit be praised, we made it. Wait, can you hear it? Someone is in the caves behind us. Cruel spirits, they almost caught us. I had to destroy the passage behind us. You did well, Hanovi. Who are those tall, stone-wearing creatures near the campfire? Save again. What'd you do now? Uh-oh. Ah, shit balls. How am I fucking dead? Excuse me? How am I dead? Damn, these guys fucking hurt. What? You guys need to stop roughhousing. want to know how I keep dying. Maybe it was a bug. That was weird. They don't look like mainlanders. They seem stronger and bigger than us. Chatbot got Mister? Oh, chatbot got you? When? Oh, are you talking about the fan house? Just now. It appears that they were wounded after their giant canoe broke on the cliffs. A good omen, our ancestors must be watching over us. We did not encounter them in full strength. Thank you for playing our demo. Oh, that's it? Okay. On Twitch? I'm excited and nervous to play DBD tomorrow. You mean Phasmo? Met Phasmo, yeah. Alright, well I guess that is the end of that demo. That was actually kind of fun. I like it. Thank you.